What's your name?
Julia Gargano.
Why did you choose American Idol of all the places to try and kick off a career?
Well, the past couple seasons between Katie Turner and Alejandro, I've really seen a spot for me here. I consider myself a songwriter as my identity. Today I am going to perform an original song called Growing Pains.
What were you thinking when it was do an original versus do a song that people already knew?
I feel like when you go on American Idol, you really have to put yourself out there as an artist, and I really believe that's what best represents me. I have so many stories and so many songs that I feel like I have a lot to offer.
Are you gonna sing something you wrote for us?
Yes. It's called Growing Pains.
Growing Pains, very good.
Put a band-aid on a shotgun wound and pray to God it heals me. Rolls off your tongue, you mutter words so cold, and I suppose that's honesty. And I've got these hands, not a grip to lose. I've got one heart and it's loving you, but I've only got one, so I will know when an ocean's pouring from the blue skies above me to my sail on down until I find where I
Very good. Very good.
God, I can't believe this is happening. I'm gonna cry. Thank you. That was the best hug I've ever received.
Very good.
Okay.
She never hugged me.
I'm so sorry.
Well, if you sang like that, maybe I would.
I'll never sing like that.
Well, then you ain't getting no love.
Oh,
come on, Lou.
I tell you what, you know, that was big time.
Thank you.
That's big time music, big time presentation, done by a 21-year-old, and it sounded really, really classic and done well.
A lot of folks just don't come in the door here and showcase.
Well.
Here's my new song. And you gave us the whole authentic self right here in front of us. And that's why this lady ran around and gave you that hug.
Best moment of my life to date.
Next season on American Idol, people are going to say, I actually, I came here to audition because I was inspired by Julia Gargano.
Oh my gosh.
That's what they're going to be saying.
Very
you
cool.
are
so good.
As good as Katie Turner, as Alejandro. Now, those are all the compliments. I don't have any critiques.
Okay.
But when I find one, I'm going to give it to you because I want you to win this thing. I think you're top five.
Oh my.
Do you have a big family outside?
So huge. 15 people.
Should we do it quietly so they can't hear? Because I think everybody's hearing us.
Oh, yeah.
Right, okay. So we'll whisper.
We're going to whisper it, and then we're going to let you deliver the news.
Okay.
Julia. You are going to
Hollywood.
Sang her little song, and their response was crazy, absolutely surreal.
Jeez.